I was always interested in math and physics, and so oceanography is a wonderful interdisciplinary subject because if you like the oceans, there's kind of a place for you. My name is Sarah Purkey, and I'm a physical oceanographer at Scripps Institution of Oceanography at UC San Diego. As a physical oceanographer, one of the main scientific questions that I think about is what is the ocean's role in climate? There's a few global scale international observational programs that provide data that we really rely on to be able to monitor the ocean. And so there's two ones at Scripps that I'm heavily involved with. The first one is the Argo program. Argo is a fleet of autonomous robots that are out all over the globe, and they are profiling the upper 2,000 meters of the ocean. It's a robot that's about as tall as me, and it has a very simple buoyancy engine, which allows it to go up and down in the water column. And as it does that, it measures temperature and salinity. And when it comes to the surface, once every 10 days, it calls home. So it has an antenna, and through the satellite system, it sends its data back. And we have about 4,000 of these floats out in the ocean all around the globe. And the other program that I'm heavily involved with is called Go Ship. It involves us going out on ships once every 10 years, roughly. A lot of the regions of the ocean that I'm interested in are really remote and really difficult to get into. And so with the development of these autonomous vehicles and the ability to put robots where we don't want to go and leave them there, we can see things and understand things that we've never been able to see before. And that's really exciting.